example 5.15 the definitions, so page number 187. So find the length of the latex electrum of the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Ellipse is a two type of the ellipse. First one is a major axis x axis one ellipse, major axis y axis one ellipse, that is called x square by a square, y square by b square is equal to 1. Now next one, x square by b square plus y square by a square, that is equal to, that is a two type of the parabola, two type of the ellipse. Okay, to find out the latex electrum, so first of all the given equation ellipse, the equation of ellipse, so first of all the given that equation of ellipse is equation of ellipse x square divided by a square plus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. So that is called the x square by a square, y square by b square is equal to 1. Now a is greater than 1. That is called the a is the highest number, b is the lowest number. So in a, so a on the irregular consider panna, so denominator of x is equal to a. So this is the major axis on x axis. So now the diagram of the ellipse is major axis x axis. First of all let us take the graph sheet. So this is the graph sheet, x, x dash, y, next y dash. So the major axis is x axis. Now draw the diagram is, that is a ellipse. So this one a ellipse. Okay, the special type of circle, that is called ellipse. So this one center 0, 0, this one the center is 0, 0. So this one the focus is considered the F, but the book is mentioned by S. So this one AE, 0. So this is AE, 0, that is F1 value. Okay, so next one, this one F2. So this one F2 of minus AE, 0. Okay, this is A dash, that is called minus A, 0, vertices number 1. Next A into A, 0, this is vertices number 2. Suppose the latex electrum, how is find the latex electrum is passing through to, so definitely is passing through to focus. Okay, so this is called the L, this is called the L dashed. So the distance of this one AE comma, this one is going to Y1. So this one minus AE comma, this is also Y1. Okay, clear. So this one is a directrix equation, that is called the x equal to a by e. So this is equal to x is equal to minus a by e. So this one directrix, this one center, this one focus, this one vertices. Okay, this one vertices, focus, center, this one directrix. Clear. To find out the value of for this distance, to find out the value of this distance, this is also this distance, that is called the find out the value. First of all, the length of latex electrum. The length of latex electrum. L dash. Okay, L dash. So under, so that is called this one the formula of AE, 0. Next one. Next point of L into this one AE comma, this one let us consider to Y1. Why? Because Y term is going to 0. The distance of Y axis is called Y. Okay. So therefore the equation of ellipse is X square by A square plus Y square by B square equal to 1. So X replaced by AE, Y replaced by Y1. So AE the whole square divided by A square plus Y1 square whole divided by B square is equal to 1. Okay. So this one A square divided by A square plus Y1 square whole divided by B square is equal to 1. So to find out to Y1 square. So Y1 square divided by B square is equal to A square cancel. E is going to right side 1 minus e square. Okay, 1 minus e square. So next one, y1 square is equal to b square into 1 minus e square. So in general form of e, that is equal to, so e is equal to root of 1 minus b square by a square. That is the form of eccentricity, that is called the ellipse eccentricity e that is equal to root of 1 minus b square by a square. Square on both sides, e square that is equal to 1 minus b square by a square. So one is moving to right side, one is moving to right side. So e square minus 1 is equal to minus b square by a square. Multiple on both sides minus value, that is called b square divided by a square is equal to 1 minus e square. That is the formula of 1 minus e square, that is equal to 1 minus e square. That is called 1 minus e square is equal to b square by a square. So y1 square, that is equal to b square into b square divided by a square. B square divided by a square. So y1 square is equal to b power 4 divided by a square. Next to y1 is equal to plus or minus b square by a. That is the distance of y axis. So now to find out the value of latex electrum. So the latex electrum is L of into AE comma the first one b square by a. Next L dashed minus AE comma minus b square divided by a. That is the value. So this is the end point. Is end point points, okay? And to find out length of latex electrum, length of latex electrum, length of latex electrum is equal to, length means this one, the distance of two times, that is called two times of b square divided by a. That is the answer of length of latex electrum. Why? Because two times. Why? Because the answer of this one, this is called 2 b square by a. Why? This one b square by a, this is also b square by a. So this is a one time of b square by a, this one one time of b square by a. So one time plus one time is equal to two times of b square by a, the length of latex electrum. For the second type of the parallel ellipse is also the same answer. That is called x square by b square plus y square by a square is equal to 1. So answer is compulsory this one only. That is the length of the latex electrum is equal to 2 b square divided by a square. Okay.